So guys, it has been over 10 years since we've had a new GTA, and I am so excited to watch this trailer for the first time. GTA 6, the first trailer, is finally here, so we're going to react to it, and let's get into it now. So here we go.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
This is crazy. So, I mean, I don't even know where to start. Like, this is crazy. Just, I want to just jump back to a quick clip right here. Like, this scene right here. This, the quality on this, like, if you're watching this video and you're seeing the quality of, like, the t-shirt, the jewelry, like, I've never seen detail like this in an entire game. This whole trailer, literally, whatever they did to recreate movement for these players is incredible. Like, everything looks so fluid, and it looks like it's actual human movements that happen. I mean, even this, like, that looks real. Like, the movement on that looks incredibly real. I know a lot of these scenes are going to be kind of those intro art, those scenes that happen like while you're not playing, but again, this is crazy, like how just crystal clean all of that looks. I mean, even the chase scene too looks incredible. The cars driving looks crazy. Obviously we're introduced to some of the main characters, but like even this clip right here, the quality just looks insane. Like, I'm even looking at the drinks that are on the side of, you know, the smaller details, like the lining on the sign right there. Incredible. I mean, even just that scene right there, like, even the hair too, it's just like there's each like individual, you know, hair pieces. Man, this has been a very long time coming. 10 years, that's crazy. I don't even know what to say. I mean, I'm just so excited. I really don't play a ton of video games that often. This is one of those games that I would highly consider buying and playing. I'm genuinely shocked. I mean, this has already gone over, I think, 97 million views. So people are definitely very excited. It's been a very long time, and I just think, again, Rockstar is the greatest company with video. So after watching that, I'm just so excited for this game. I mean, Rockstar killed it. This trailer is so hype. I'm so excited. Let me know down in the comments below, are you guys going to be purchasing this game? Are you going to go on the midnight release 2025? Yes, it is going to be more time. However, based on the trailer, this is going to be crazy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Appreciate it. And I'll see you guys the next time. Next video. Peace out. Bye.